How to export ChatGPT conversations as Word or PDF using a Chrome extension. Hello, and welcome back to Zimist Coded. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to save your ChatGPT chats as a Word or PDF file using a free Chrome extension. This is perfect for students, researchers, writers, or anyone who wants to keep a clean, well-formatted record of their conversations with ChatGPT, including tables, math equations, and code. Let's get started step by step. Start by opening your browser and heading to chat.openai.com. Log into your ChatGPT account if you haven't already, and open the conversation you want to export. I've got a sample chat here with a mix of text, a table, and a bit of math, perfect for showing off what this extension can do. By default, ChatGPT doesn't have any built-in feature to export the chat to Word or PDF. That's where this tutorial comes in handy. Open a new browser tab and go to the Chrome Web Store by typing chromewebstore.google.com in the address bar. In the search bar at the top, type ChatGPT to Word or PDF. Look for the extension with that exact name. It usually features a logo with download icons. Once you find it, click on it and then select Add to Chrome. A pop-up will appear, confirmed by clicking Add Extension. You'll see a confirmation message and possibly the extension icon appear in the top right of your browser. Go back to your ChatGPT tab and refresh the page by clicking the refresh icon or pressing F5. After the page reloads, you'll notice new export icons have been added. This means the extension is now active. With the extension activated, you'll now see two sets of export options. Right below each ChatGPT response, you'll see small Word and PDF icons. These let you export just that specific response. You'll also notice another set of export icons at the top right corner of the chat window. These let you export the entire conversation, either including your prompts or just ChatGPT's responses. If you want to save just one particular response from ChatGPT, scroll to that response and click the icon for either Word or PDF, depending on your preference. The file will begin downloading immediately. When you open it, you'll see that the formatting is preserved. Tables, code, and even equations look just like they do on ChatGPT. To export the full conversation, including both your prompts and ChatGPT's answers, click the Word or PDF icon at the top right corner of the chat. The entire conversation will be downloaded in a single file, with everything arranged in order. Open the file and check the formatting, math, layout, and tables are all perfectly intact. Sometimes you might want to keep only the responses from ChatGPT and remove your prompts. To do this, click the gear icon next to the export icons at the top of the chat window. In the settings that appear, check the option that says Export Only ChatGPT Responses. Now, when you use the export button, your file will include only the AI responses, clean and ready to use in notes, presentations, or documents. The exported files maintain all formatting, including tables, math equations, code blocks, and even images when supported. The files open beautifully in Microsoft Word and look great as PDFs. Whether you're creating study notes, writing a report, or saving code explanations, this tool makes the process seamless. And that's how you use the ChatGPT to Word or PDF Chrome extension. It's a simple yet powerful tool that helps you save time and keep high-quality, organized records of your conversations. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to Zimist Coded for more tech tips and tutorials, and let me know in the comments how you're planning to use this feature. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.